And he was showing them, curse you to your face. First, he took the stuff. Now he's going to get into sickness. And watch this is the issue in the text. When trouble comes, will you hold on to God? When if your loyalty, devotion, faithfulness, trust of the Lord, depending on your circumstances, are you going to church only when you got your money in your pocket? Are you going when all the things are getting well, or do you have to be healthy, wealthy, and happy to believe in God? Or would you love God, even when you have nothing left? You talk about we love over, but most times we talk about love, we talk about bribery. Yeah, we want to buy folks stuff to get their favor. Yeah, we want to bribe folks to love us. But remember, love is what you do and ain't what you say. And that's what Satan accuses God of bribing us.